I had arrived in San Diego to test the new Kawasaki Ninja H2S XSE, which can be best described in two words: supercharged sport tourer. During the evening's media presentation on the bike, Kawi was cagey about the blower. I point blank asked them what max boost pressure was, and they danced around the answer. Later, I cornered Minoru Kanemori, from Kawi's R&D department. He told me that boost, like horsepower, was a figure Kawi does not like to publish in the United States. Though he wouldn't give me a number, in terms of size, he did say the supercharger would peg at 220% of atmospheric pressure. I did some mental calculations but kept quiet in case my rusty high school physics failed me. Back in my hotel room, where my giggle fit began, some online investigation uncovered some numbers elsewhere and told me I was on the money. My laughter was fueled by the two thoughts. First, I found it hilarious that Kawasaki bootstrapped their own blower and then stuffed it into a factory bike, but then decided they were too cautious to publish its specs. The bigger laugh, though, came from reality setting in. The following morning they planned to let me have the keys to one,